क्या
हो रही
like everyone is not from the medical field, so for the normal person, like lay person, we can like feel we can get active, we can do a more active step to like increase the survival rate. So we have to follow the CPR so that the person who is suffering from cardiac arrest can get a new life. So we have to follow 5 steps when the ambulance comes. The first step is that we should not get panic, and the first step is that we should check the whether the breathing rate of the person. And the second one is like we should call for the ambulance. And the third one is we should do CPR. And this is like 120 times, this is done 120 times per minute in a 5 cm depth, and it should not be done 6 cm. So by this we can, and this another device AED, like this checks the shock rate, like it tells us whether the person gives a shock, and by this we can increase the survival rate.
Thank you.